So when I was first hitting the face with the shillelagh and hitting the back of the head with either a rusty pipe or a bat covered in mud or something by the big guy with the bat or the rusty pipe and the little guy with the shillelagh, it was right over here at this camp, right? That was right here. And then when I was actually moved that way, now it's about right there. And then when I was able to jump up and run after I was already dead for a while or just seeing light, I ran that way and got down there. And that's when I got the fucking, the whole down, stomp down. All the way down there. I'll show you where. But I ran that way through there somehow. Straight up crazy. So basically, I got beat down up there, then ran this way somehow, all the way down here, and they got stomped again. But I first got my face and skull smashed up there, my face ripped open with a smash, pop, and teeth busted out and everything, jaw, whatever, and then ran down here, and this is where I got fucking beat, stomped on, either pissed on or had alcohol or whatever poured on me, and fucking asshole lady laughing who lived up there, whatever, but... Yeah, right there. That's where I was. Then a Secret Service officer arrived. Actually, I recognized the voice from one of the officers who's been observing me smoking weed, all this shit, and keeping an eye on me. So then, somewhat of a menace and somewhat of a interesting character, but or person, or local, or person who seemed to fucking give a shit. But that's where it was at. And I lived up there. And at that time, I had like blocked off the whole fucking thing is mine. Like, it was crazy as shit. Wild as fuck. I had eagles visiting me at fucking night, literally. Bunch of crazy shit. Even crazier than that. I'm gonna marinate on that for a minute.